Hello, first class kids. Today we are going to learn conversation. Now take out your conversation book and open the chapter 15, calendar year. Let's start. There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Let us learn about them. Teacher, how many months are there in a year? Say, there are 12 months in a year. How many months are there in a year? Say, there are 12 months in a year. Next, teacher. Which is the first month of the year? Which is the first month of the year? Say, January is the first month of the year. See, January is the first month of the year. Now come to the next question. Which is the sixth month of the year? Which is the sixth month of the year? Sixth month, kaise karna? Dekho, January, February, March, April, May, June. Which month is sixth month? June. June is the sixth month of the year. See, June is the sixth month of the year. Which is the smallest month of the year? Which is the smallest month of the year? Say, February is the smallest month of the year. Say, February is the smallest month of the year. Next question, which month have 30 days? Which months have 30 days? Say, April, June, September, and November have 30 days each. Next question, which is the last month of the year? Which is the last month of the year? December is the last month of the year. December is the last month of the year. Okay, children, do it at your home. Thank you.